I can't wait to go home at 2. My hand go down, down to the ground, boom, up how my papa do so. Put it back and shake it, I just love being on show. I just love being on show. He passed me his number and tell me he was watching me long time. He tell me, baby, I love you. How I want you to be mine. How I want you to be mine. I brush it off and laugh, cause this was something I was used to. He held me tight and tell me, baby, I really want to be with you. Yes, I really want to be with you. I tell him to relax himself. I don't want no one tie me down. He tell me, it ain't like that. I don't turn your life around. I don't turn your life around. From then, every time I went to the club, this man was up in my face. Buying me treats, buying me drinks, and carrying me all over the place. And carrying me all over the place. This here started a journey to the man who pledged me his life. It is only now I look back and see he was filled with deceit and strife. He was filled with deceit and strife. He just wanted to prove he could get me, and he did seek out and power. Oh Lord, tell me how I didn't see it. I regret every minute, every hour. I regret every minute, every hour. The things he would come and say to me, he treated me like meat. And whenever I stood up for myself, he would then offload the beat. He would then offload the beat. Friends and family, I didn't have any. He drove them all away. He made it that I was dependent on him and had no choice but to stay. He introduced me to sex, then drugs. He said it would ease the pain. All he was further doing is adding to my life a deeper stain. It's adding to my life a deeper stain. Now I am anything but pretty. Now I don't like to be on show. My life is really messed up. Half of what happened, I really don't know. Half of what happened, I really don't know. One day I turn on Sita. Girlfriend Get a Life by Carita D. In that segment, she was saying, messed up or not, God still loves me. Messed up or not, God still loves me. But could God really love me when I've reached the end of my rope? Is he really interested? Are you saying that there's still hope? Are you saying that there's still hope? All I learned at Sunday school soon flashed before my eyes. I asked myself, self, how could you fall for all those lies? How could you fall for all those lies? I remember God sent his son to die and that he loves me. Maybe only one that could truly set me free. That could truly set me free. I got away from my abusive lover who had me trapped for years. I went back home to my parents who greeted me, eyes full of tears. Who greeted me, eyes full of tears. They told me they also loved me and started to give God praise. They say it's time to get back to God. Release my life from this horrible maze. Release my life from this horrible maze. So I gave my life to God. But at times it felt the same. I think it was a way for the devil to make me want to wallow in my self-shame. To make me want to wallow in my self-shame. But I give thanks to God the potter, who wants to mold over my life. Like a woman, well, I gladly exit from all the strife. I gladly exit from all the strife. Like the woman with the issue of blood, in faith I push through and touch. And the more that I reach out to God, I see how he loves me so much. I see how he loves me so much. So I boldly stand here and tell you that Jesus will never let you down. And once you keep trusting him, you hardly wear a frown. You will hardly wear a frown. me wrong and think that everything will be peachy clean, because the more you trust in God, the more the devil will get mean. The more the devil will get mean. But God, in all his power, will always come and fight for you. So never let go of his hand. He will always for you come through. He will always for you come through. A new beginning, I show you, with God at the center of it all. Remember, he'll come and catch you if you cry out to him when you fall. If you cry out to him when you fall. A new beginning, a new beginning.